With cameras that have video analytics, you can set up smart video alerts by drawing virtual tripwires and fenced-in zones to identify when people, animals, or cars are on your property. By setting up these rules, your camera will continuously scan your property and notify you of the activity that's most important to you. To create a recording rule, first, log into the TELUS SmartHome mobile app. On the default home screen, tap the menu icon in the upper left corner and select Video from the navigation menu. On the Video page, tap the Settings icon in the upper right corner and then select Recording Rules from the Settings menu. Tap Add New Rule to open the New Rule page and select Video Analytics. On the New page, first select the camera you want to add a rule to, then select the type of rule that best suits your needs. A ground zone rule, which is used to identify when objects are expected to linger in an area on your property, like when visitors are waiting at the front door. Or a tripwire rule, which is used to identify when objects cross an area of your property or step over a virtual tripwire, like when a car pulls up in the driveway or a pet jumps on the sofa. Once selected, tap Next in the upper right corner. On the camera scene setup page, select your scenery either indoor or outdoor, and then select the minimum object detection size using the slide bar. Move the slider to the left for the camera to only detect large objects and ignore smaller objects. This will result in fewer triggers. Or move it to the right to detect additional smaller objects. Then tap Next. Updating these settings will impact all recording rules on this camera. On the new page, set up your detection trigger by naming your recording rule. If you're setting up a ground zone rule, we suggest drawing the rule from scratch by tapping the Clear Ground Zone button located below this drawing box. Then, draw your ground zone on the video. Next, identify how long an object must be inside the area of interest before you're notified. If you're setting up a tripwire rule, drag the corners of the tripwire into place on the video. Then, configure the motion direction the tripwire should monitor. Next, adjust the recording rule settings. Then, in the Notify Recipient section, select what type of object you want to be notified of. A person, a vehicle, an animal, or things like rain or wind blowing trees. And then identify what type of notification you want to receive. Then tap Save in the upper right corner to create the rule. You can add up to 3 recording rules for each camera that has video analytics on your system.